So what's up guys? So once again, this is Manuel Villegas de Villa Jr., a student from Central Bicol State University of Agriculture, taking up Bachelor of Secondary Major in Mathematics. So today's vlog guys, so I am going to share to you so my answer about the question, what does it mean to be citizen of the world? But before I give to you my answer guys, so namingi ako ng tulong sa mga friends ko, so I give the question para ma-compare ko yung sagot nila sa sagot ko. So first, I would like to read to you the answer of my friend. So first, tinanong ko si yung friend ko, si Sir Buboy. Sabi ko, what does it mean to be a citizen of the world? So ito yung sagot niya. So, a citizen is an inhabitant of a certain place, such as barangay, town, or city, who is entitled of the rights and privileges of a freeman. On a larger scale, being citizen of the world takes enormous portion and responsibilities, who is aware of and understand the wide world. So, an individual who has respect and value diversity and work to understand and abide the regime of good virtue, you'll have to be creative, flexible, dedicated, and proactive. So it also form part to the steward of the world who take care, maintain, and develop in every aspect. It is the veracity and shall be the epitome of good citizen of the world. So okay, thank you Sir Buboy for your very nice answer. Then may isa pang akong hininga ng answer. So ito naman yung sagot ni Sir Bonjing Soriliano. Sabi niya, a citizen of the world daw is a concept or idea that every individual must have an active role in making the place where he, she lives an enjoyable and have a peaceful coexistence. So it is within the context that all is interconnected, as such it is here moral obligation to do everything aligned to the soaring of his here country, to have distinct, meaningful, and valuable contributions for the nation building that lead to global development. So yun yung mga sagot nila guys. So para naman sa akin guys, in my own opinion, so to become a citizen of the world, you have to involve yourself to the local, international, and global community, and you should always give positive impact to that community and throwing a wide understanding of all the events happening or all of the circulating issues around the world. So as a whole, by practicing your responsibilities, respecting rules as a citizen of the world, interfering with global community issues, and be a voice to address opinions, as well as cooperating with the local, international, and global communities. So that's it guys. So I hope may nakuha kayong knowledge and information based from my answer and based from the answer of the two of my closest friends. So bye guys, thank you.